Hey Seahawks, I'm Grant.
And I'm Ashley with your Seahawk Updates. Hey, so as you know, this past week has been Anti-Bullying Week. It's a really strong cause that needed to be addressed, and it was great seeing all you guys at the assembly signing our pledge posters and dropping notes in our sorry box at school.
Here's a video from one of our own, Jonathan Lee, about anti-bullying.
Bullying.
We have all learned
about damaging effects.
We hope that most of what we have learned
or already knew
will help us make responsible
and ethical decisions about how we
treat our peers
and what we can do to step up
and help those who might not be in the position to defend themselves.
There is no reason
to point out other people's flaws.
Believe me.
They are aware of them
and they feel bad enough already.
And the truth is, we've all been laughed at,
teased, harassed, or made fun of at one point in our lives.
It makes us feel horrible.
Some to the point of death.
Stop.
Each of us needs to stop.
We need to think.
Think about how we felt during those moments.
But we can end bullying here.
We can stop the bullying.
We can do the right thing.
We can be the instigators of change.
However,
everyone is different.
No one is the same.
Get over stupid hating.
The idiotic and immature can tell.
Accept others.
And they will accept you.
Respect others.
And they will respect you.
Be proud of yourself.
And trust us.
Trust us.
Trust us.
Trust us.
They will be proud of you.
We are a teenager,
or so the adults say.
We're expected to be immature,
so the adults say.
Let's prove the adults wrong.
Let's prove that we are not what they think.
Let's prove that we are mature.
Let's prove that
we will be the new teenagers.
Different than how the adults were when they were young.
It's not who the bully is.
It's not who the victim is.
Victim and bully are all people.
Not people,
but we are people.
People who have made mistakes.
People who will fix their mistakes.
People who will take the effort to become
a person who each one of us is proud of.
Above the bully.
Above the hate.
Above our differences.
We will take the road less traveled.
We will be the leaders of our future.
Because we stand for ourselves and everyone around us.
Will you stand with us?
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 Hey Seahawks, today is our last anti-bullying awareness activity. And in room 917, you can go and hear teacher stories, which teachers on this campus come and share stories of when they were bullied. Come check it out.
Hey guys, Scott from Jostens here to talk to you about class rings. You don't have to call me Scott. Some people call me the Ring Man, Lord of the Rings. And you know what? Why don't you be creative and create your own name and come and see me on Wednesday. We're gonna be on campus Wednesday, October 2nd, doing class ring orders during break and lunch. Why would you get a class ring? I don't know. I mean, it tells your story. Your class ring will tell your story. The cool thing about your ring is you design it. It says Ocean View High School, your graduation year, and then everything else is about you. My ring has a story. Your principal, Mr. Brian's ring, has a story. Next time you see Mr. Brian wearing his ring, ask him the story about his ring. So anyways, create your story. There's a couple ways to do it. You can go online to jostens.com, design your ring, create your story, print out the order form, bring it to school on Wednesday, October 2nd, or you can grab a ring packet, go old school, fill out the order form, bring it to school on Wednesday, October 2nd. A really cool thing going on this week, or on Wednesday, for Ocean View High School, is we have a $50 off coupon. Bring your $50 off coupon, and you can save money on Wednesday, October 2nd. Again, Scott from Jostens, Ring Man, whatever you want to call me, we're good. Thanks.
Congratulations to our Seahawks Athletes of the Month. For girls golf, Sierra Nicholson.
And for boys cross country, Ignacio Gutierrez. And for girls cross country, Julia Vargas. Congratulations, Seahawks.
Hey Seahawks, don't forget to turn in your Senate applications by Monday. You can pick them up and turn them in to the activities office, room 300. Hey everybody, it's been great seeing you dress up every week in college gear for College Wednesday. Now let's take a look at a slideshow from this week.
I feel so close to you right now, it's a force field. I wear my heart up on my sleeve like a big deal. Your love pours down on me, surround me like a waterfall. And there's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now.
Because it's Hispanic Heritage Month, there will be a lunchtime activity Monday with a piñata, so make sure you guys come out to the upper patio to support.
Congratulations to the September Students of the Month,
Evan Bunin and Alyssa Isagawa.
Great job, guys!
Hey everybody, if you weren't on the upper patio at lunch on Tuesday to hear the homecoming nominees, here they are.
Your nominees are Jeffrey Ashbeck,
Lily Falzone,
Austin Edsel,
Maya Lamperts,
Adrian Gonzalez,
Coral Martinez,
Alex Merjanian,
Christina Mendoza,
Ryan Tran,
and Annie Pham.
Congratulations to all the nominees.
Guess what's coming up?
October 4th, one day sale, homecoming.
Be there or be square.
Hey Seahawks, speaking of homecoming, make sure you guys pick up your permission slip at the financial office. Also, make sure you get all detention hours cleared before homecoming. You can go to Saturday school, you can go to detention after school, and you get 2-for-1 at after school tutoring. So make sure you guys get those detention hours cleared. Hey Seahawks, in honor of Hispanic Heritage Month, there will be a lunchtime activity this Wednesday on the upper patio. If you're signed up for the English Adult School, remember it starts next week. Report to the library on your scheduled day at 3 p.m.
Hey sophomores and juniors, do you want to help plan prom? Prom committee meetings will be held every Thursday in room 209 with Ms. Hetland. Hey Seahawks, thanks for watching.
Make sure you guys rate and subscribe.
Bye.